A county prosecutor's attorney wants to keep the public out of a court hearing next week, just days after he knew we would be there. Shane Haley is accused of driving his truck into Addison's restaurant in Columbia in 2014. Haley and the state attorney general will argue whether or not the state mishandled evidence in the case. 3 days after we asked to bring our cameras into the courtroom, Haley's attorney asked the judge to close it to the entire public. That hearing is set for next Wednesday.